They're all confused. What's going on?
Take you to get back last night?
We got back at 10:50.
We got back 11:40. We were 81.
We took 40 to 85 to 95.
We were 26 to 81.
Yeah.
We went 64 to 208 at Lake Anna.
Oh, okay.
To the faucet down that way.
Yeah.
Instead of going 29.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, a lot of cars there.
Not where we were.
What's that?
Not where we were.
Huh. You didn't have any problems on 95?
Nope.
Usually Sunday afternoon, Sunday night?
Nothing. Nothing.
That's good, man.
See, y'all don't use Waze? You don't use Waze? Yeah. It'll tell you if there's traffic, it'll reroute you. Waze, W-A-Z-E.
Yeah, it's got a funky looking icon.
Yeah. You still use the paper maps?
Hey, it's a paper map.
MapQuest?
Yeah. Yeah.
I use them.
Actually, I've had problems. Well, I think even it said in the one of the. Don't put it in the smartphone. You can't get along with that.
Yeah, but you know what? Speaking of said that.
Yeah.
They said that there, and also
one of the
Maddie,
yeah.
Probably. How's it going?
Players are throwing off their t-shirts. They play
flower, they feel great. Yes, but I cannot find anything on the shuttle site about it. So Glenn made his, so he forwarded me his email, but I don't know. Like, anything I can find on Shutterfly is not enough people wanting to make reservations. But Todd was like, no, if you take those, you can do it. Because they were worried that they were going to be able to do it.
Ooh, got it.